Today I am discussing about the remaining exercise 7.6. See, integrate the functions in exercises. First one, integration of x here into sine 3x into dx. See here. For sir, proof note. Observe my dear students. Sir, proof. Here integration x into sine 3x into dx. See here. So formula. You have integration by parts formula. See here. Integration uv into dx equal to u into integration v into dx minus integration of yavu so differentiation of u into integration v into dx into yavu dx. Okay, see here one more formula yavu andre Eigen formula. Okay, so I let okay observe ready yav first function yav second function attada adar mel depend attada uv form use madutara u andre is a first function v andre second function idu gottirbeku see here observe ready x andre is a algebraic function here algebraic function x sin 3x means sin 3x means is a trigonometry here sin 3x is a trigonometric functions okay sin inverse alla sin 3x alla triangle sin 3x means is a trigonometric function here first function of x second function sin 3x trigonometric functions andre idu first function akada andre idu u means idu enantada u idu v uv formula u andre x v andre sin 3x iga formula gotada apply madi kelada observe madi so integration x into sin 3x into dx equal to u andre x observe madi nimge gotarilla bari irbekalla idu u idu v ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಯು ಅದಲ್ಲ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಎಲ್ಲಿ ವಿ ಅದಲ್ಲ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಸೈನ್ 3x ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಿ ಸ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರೇಷನ್ ಸೈನ್ 3x ಇಂಟು dx ಮೈನಸ್ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರೇಷನ್ ಸ ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಸಿಯೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಯಾವುದು x ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರೇಷನ್ ಸೈನ್ 3x ಇಂಟು dx ಬ್ರಾಕೆಟ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಇಂಟು dx ಓಕೆ ಸೀ ಹಿಯರ್ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೈನ್ 3x ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಏನಂತದ ಮೈನಸ್ ಕಾಸ್ 3x ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಯಾವುದು a a ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಏನಂತ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಿ 3 ಸೇ ಮೈನಸ್ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರೇಷನ್ ಆಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಸಿಯೇಷನ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಸೊ ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಸಿಯೇಷನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಸಿಯೇಷನ್ 1 ಸೈನ್ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೈನ್ 3x ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಕಾಸ್ 3x divided by 3 into dx okay so formula observe madri so formula conditions enirthada formula yav apply madidandre therefore integration sin ax into dx antandre minus cos ax divided by a plus c e formula artha ida conditions athwa or integration of sin of ax plus b into dx equal to minus cos ax plus b divided by a plus c here b value is 0 okay artha ida sin 3x sin ax plus b b andre 0 e formula use madi e formula use madi yav method gotakada artha idri ee nodri see here minus of minus here minus x by 3 into cos 3x minus observe e minus e minus put plus okay integration 1 by 3 as it is constant 1 by 3 here
here integration how will be the cos 3x into dx. Okay, see here. So next is minus x by 3 into cos 3x plus 1 by 3 into cos. Yado integration of cos ax rendri athwa integration of cos ax plus b yenantada sin 3x divided by 3 plus c. Okay, so last answer minus x cos 3x divided by 3 plus 1 by 9 into sin 3x plus c. So last answer for it. ಯಾವುದು ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಇದೆ ಅದ ನೋಡಿ, ಯಾವ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರೇಷನ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಸೈನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಎ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಸಿ. ಹಿಯರ್ ಆರ್ ಈ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಕಾಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಇಂಟು ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಹಂಗೆ ಹೌದಾ ಏನಂತದೆ ಸೈನ್ x plus b divided by a plus c formula. E formula use ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಈ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಬರ್ತದೆ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್. ಇಷ್ಟು ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡ್ಬಿಡ್ರಿ, ನಿಮ್ಗೆ 3 ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಫಿಕ್ಸ್. ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಒನ್ ಏನದ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ x cos x into dx. ಇದು ಸಾಲ್ಡ್ ಎಕ್ಸರ್ಸೈಸ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಎನ್ಸಿಎಲ್ಟಿ ಒಳಗೆ. ಸಿಯರ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಒನ್ ಏನ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡ್ರಿ, ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಒನ್ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರೇಷನ್ x into cos x into dx. Okay, see a formula. So integration uv into dx equal to u into integration v into dx minus integration of, so differentiation of first function u integration v into dx into dx. Okay, see a formula. Your formula Eilert formula. Eilert formula. Okay, so Eilert formula. See here, x is a first exponential function. X is first function after the exponential. Observatory. So first function x after the exponential. Cos x means, cos x means is a trigonometry function. And the first function is after the x after the second function is cos x after the. And the u after the x. V under cos x. See here. So proof. Yabu integration x into cos x into dx equal to x into integration cos x into dx minus integration. So differentiation of yabu u under x integration v under cos x into dx into dx. Okay. See here, next steps, x into integration cos x means sin x. Okay, minus integration. So differentiation of x is 1. So integration of cos x means sin x into dx. Okay, see here, x into sin x minus. Okay, 1 into sin x means sin x into dx. Okay. So here x into cos, sorry, x into sin x. So x into sin x minus integration of minus sin x means plus cos x plus c. Artaita na berita ardo observe madri. So nanu integration cos x into dx andra sin x plus c. ಅದರ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರೇಷನ್ ಸೈನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಮೈನಸ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಸಿ. ಹಿಯರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಈ ಮೈನಸ್ ಟು ಪ್ಲಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್. ಥರ್ಡ್ ಒನ್ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಇಂಟು ಇ ಅಷ್ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಹೆಂಗದಂದ್ರೆ ಒಂದು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೋನ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ತಗದ ಒಂದು ಅಲ್ಜಿಬ್ರಿಕ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ತಗದ. ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡ್ರಿ, ಸಿ ಹಿಯರ್. ಸೊ ಪ್ರೂಫ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಒನ್ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡ್ರಿ. ಸೊ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಒನ್ integration x square e raised to x into dx. Okay, artha idha. Here observe madri Eilert formula. So Eilert, okay, e formula bar in padri Eilert formula. So Eilert formula ee observe madri yavu x square. So here x square means exponential function andre
first function at the other. Okay, so e raised to x, e raised to x and it is an exponential function. So exponential function and first function x square with the u after the v and the second function e raised to x after the. See here, formula read integration u into v into dx equal to u into integration v into dx minus integration, so differentiation of yaudu u integration v into dx into dx. Okay, same formula, uv formula. So ided function, so ided function and then yaudu observatory. See here ided functions yaudu, see here u means x square, it is the first function. V means e raised to x is the second function. Okay, see here, so u means x square into integration yaudu e raised to x into dx. Okay, minus integration, so differentiation of yaudu x square integration e raised to x into dx. Okay, see here, in the total term, in what is I am putting it is I. Yadu, e total term integration x square into e raised to x into dx under I am putting it here. X square e raised to x integration is a e raised to x minus integration. So differentiation of x square means 2x into e raised to x integration e raised to x into yaudu dx ka dx. Okay, see here I equal to, so x square e raised to x minus 2 constant variable, 2 variable constant ulita agutte yaudu x into e raised to x into dx. Okay, see here I equal to, so x square e raised to x minus 2 again math uv formula, again uv formula use madri. See here ided function here, so observe math once again ided, so ided function. Okay, so ided first function here, first function exponential here x, here second function e raised to x, here e raised to x is a u means x, v means e raised to x. X formula, formula direct padartha theta. So you know uv formula, observe madri idu u idu v, observe madri exponential yavde iru exponential form condition bandre 2 times x yavdo and integration by parts use madartha 2 times ali one will use madthivi one will use aagutada yavdo erdu sala uv formula use aagutada yavdo exponential problem iddaga matra. Okay, see here observe madri here x is a observe madna idha direct test barthundi ee formula na apply madthini observe madri u andre x v antandre e raised to x ee formula apply madthunu direct ai yenagutada x into e raised to x into dx minus integration, so differentiation of yavdu x integration e raised to x into dx. Okay, bracket complete to observe madri into dx whole bracket complete artha idha observe madri idu uv expand madri uv expand mad baradu. Okay, so next observe ya I equal to x square e raised to x minus 2 here x, x to x integration e raised to x into dx means into e raised to x minus integration, integration differentiation of x is 1, so differentiation of x is 1 into e raised to integration e raised to x into dx, here e raised to x into dx. Okay, see here I equal to x square e raised to x minus 2 into e raised to x minus. Observe it. 1 into e raised to x means integration e raised to x into dx. Okay. So r equal to x square e raised to x minus. Carefully. 2 cut 2. X into e raised to x minus. Integration e raised to x means e raised to x plus c. Okay. So here r equal to x square e raised to x minus 2 into x into e raised to x minus minus plus 2 into e raised to x plus c. Okay. Arthaita? So you can see I. I is the observer. This is total in the I. This is the I term. So I am going to so integration x square e raised to x into dx equal to x square e raised to x minus 2x e raised to x plus 2 into e raised to x plus c. Okay. So last answer. See our fourth one. Fourth one. Integration x into log x into dx. Okay. See our observer. Another. So fourth one. Fourth one. Integration x into log x into dx. Okay. See here. Formula. Now do UV formula. Here. Integration u into uv into dx equal to u into integration v into dx minus. So integration differentiation of yaudu u means first function integration second function into dx. Okay, formula. See here, Eilert rule. So Eilert rule formula is the condition. So Eilert. Okay, Eilert app use martidra first function yavadu agutho second function yavadu agutho adu gottagutte martu yavadu Eilert rule. See observe madi Eilert rule use martidra observe madi illi first yavadu x ada x anadu is a exponential function. Here x is exponential function. So log x, log x means is a log x, is a log x. Now first one log ada andre first function log x aagutada yavadu first function log idre first function log x aagavu yavadu problems alle andre en madbeki ga first lecture le yavadu integration x log x bagge en irbeku log x into dx yakanta gotagi by using Eilert rule. Eilert rule use madu gotagutad yavadu first yavadu second anadu yavadu log bandre en madbeku first function log x aagutada ikka beka bariri ille so integration equal to log x into dx. Okay, ille yenagutada u means is first function, v is second function. Idu u is a first function, v is a second function. Artha idri iga observe yavadu log x integration yavadu x into dx minus integration of so differentiation of first function yavadu log x. Okay, second function integration yavadu x into dx into dx. Artha idra iga observe madri so log x into integration of x, x means x square by 2 minus integration so differentiation of log x means 1 by x into yavadu x square by 2 into dx. Artha idra iga observe madri so x square by 2 log x minus observe 1 by 2 constant margin 1 by 2 integration 1 x cancel aagutada andre yavu idu x into dx untada artha nodi 1 by 2 margin constant x x cancel adre idu x square alla x cancel aagutada ee x hogutada ulido anda x aa x bandane ಈಗ ಏನಂತ ನೋಡೋಣ ಆನ್ಸರ್ x square by ಹೌದಾ 2 into
log x minus 1 by 2 into x square by 2 plus c. Integration of x means yadu x square by 2. Formula integration x raised to n into dx equal to x raised to n plus 1 divided by n plus 1 plus c formula. Here last answer yadu x square by 2 log x minus 1 by x square by 4 plus c. So last answer.
See third one. Third one, integration x into log 2x. Okay, so integration x into log 2x into dx. Okay, see here. So formula, integration u v into dx equal to u into integration v into dx minus integration, so differentiation of u integration v into dx into dx formula, uv formula. See here, I let room here, so I let room, hold on, I let formula. See here, so x is a first function, first x ಅನ್ನು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಾಗ್ತದೆ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಿ x ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ x ಯಾವುದು ಸ x ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ x ಆಗ್ತದೆ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ log 2x ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಯಾವುದು log 2x ಆಗ್ತದೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಯಾವುದು ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ log 2x into x into dx ಓಕೆ ಯಾವುದು ಇದು u ಇದು v uv ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ observe yado integration log 2x into x into dx okay so observe yado idu u idu v uv formula okay see here so log 2x integration yado x into dx minus integration so differentiation yaudri log 2x minus into yaudu integration x into dx okay see here so log 2x into integration x antara x square by 2 minus integration so differentiation of observe madre ನಿಮಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿರಬೇಕು ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಯಾವ್ದು ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಈ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಸೊ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸಿಯೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಯಾವ್ದ್ರಿ ಲಾಗ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ 1 ಬೈ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸಿಯೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಆಗಿ 1 ಬೈ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಆಗ್ತಿರ್ತದ ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಇಂಟು 1 ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 1 ಬೈ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಅದೇ ತರನ ಸೊ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸಿಯೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಯಾವ್ದ್ರಿ log 2x observe ಮಾಡಿ x ಅಂದ್ರೆ 2x observe ಮಾಡಿ x ಅಂದ್ರೆ 2x 1 by 2x into differentiation ಯಾವುದ್ರಿ x ಅಂದ್ರೆ 2x ಅದೇ ತರನ 1 by 2x into 2 ಹೇಳಿದ್ರಿ x differentiation 1 ಓಕೆ ಸೊ observe ಮಾಡಿ ಕಂಡೀಷನ್ಸ್ ಏನಾಗ್ತದೆ ಲಕ್ಷ್ಯಗಳು ಸೊ 2 2 get cancel 1 by x ಇದ್ರು ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತ್ರಿ ನೀವು ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಬರೀದ್ರೆ ಬರೀ ಇಲ್ಲ ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಬರೀದ್ರೆ ಬರೀ ಹಾಕೋಣ ಈಗ ಅರ್ಥ ಏನಾಗ್ತದ ಸೊ 1 by 2x into 2 ಇದನ್ನ ಬರೀ 1 by 2x into 2 into integration x means x square by 2 into dx ಓಕೆ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಿ here 2 to get cancel here x x cancel okay here observe the first one x square by 2 into log 2x minus 1 by 2 for v 1 by 2 constant for v 1 by 2 integration in and with the 1 by 2 for v 1 term is the term observe the ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಹೋಗ್ತದೆ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಹೋಗಿರೋದು ಉಳಿದಿದ್ದು ಎಕ್ಸ್ into dx. Observe last answer x squared by 2 into log 2x minus 1 by 2 into x squared by 2 plus c. See here, so x squared by 2 log 2x minus x squared by 4 plus c. So last answer. See here, 6. Sorry, agar hai third anta bidu bidisidda anta fifth problem. So fifth aagaka aitadu. So miss aayi third anta agide. So problem is correct ada. Third problem aagaka agide adu. Fifth aagibekai. So fifth aagale sixth. Sixth observe madri. Here so proof integration x per log x into dx. Okay, observe madri yavudu Iliad rule. Here Iliad rule. Okay, so Iliad rule are given the first function. So first function is x per, second function is log x. Here observe madri illi enagutade is the first function is log x agutade into x per into dx. Okay, see here observe madri here u is the first function, v is the second function. Okay, formula here integration u into v into dx. Here u into v integration v into dx minus integration, so differentiation of yado u into integration v into dx into dx. E formula. Okay, once again right barkodu yado log x into x per into dx. See here u observe madre yada idu u idu v uv form. So u andre it is a log x into integration x square into dx minus integration. Okay, so differentiation of yadu first function means log x. Here integration second function x square into dx. See here, so log x to log x integration of x raised to n formula. See here x cube by 3 minus integration 1 by x into x cube by yadu 3 plus into dx. Observe here x cube by x cube by 3 into log x minus 1 by 3 constant variable 1 by 3 integration. Here x cube olaga ond x hottadre x square into dx. Okay, next we will go to step. So x cube by 3 log x minus x cube by 3 log x, x cube by 3 log x minus 1 by 3. So 1 by 3. Okay, 1 by 3 into integration of x square into dx means x square into dx means x cube by 3 plus c. So last answer, so x cube by 3 log x minus x cube by 9 plus c. Okay, so last answer therefore integration yadu so x yadu log x into x square into dx equal to x cube by 3 yadu log x minus x square by 9 plus c. So last answer here 7.1 integration of x into sin inverse x into dx. Sin inverse x. Okay, idea formula matto exponential eradu kudiyada observe madri 7.1 integration x into sin inverse x into dx. Ee tara idaga idea function idaga matra en madbekide. See here put yavudu sin inverse x antandre theta anta thodri. So yenagutada x equal to yenagutada sin theta. Okay, sin theta is differentiation, so with respect to theta.
here enakku nodri dx by d theta equal to sin theta formula cos theta. Here dx equal to cos theta into d theta. Okay, so one formula nodri yado dx. So dx equal to yado cos theta into sin theta athwa theta anta nodri t anta ratho yav dekha thodu nimu bitte iga observe nodri enada conditions as it is over kodre integration x into sin inverse x into dx. Okay, so here so integration x x antandre sin theta into sin inverse x andre theta into dx dx andre cos yavudu theta into d theta. Okay, observe nodri svalpa lakshare here integration sin theta into cos theta into d theta into d theta ಈ ಒನ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಬಂದ್ರೆ 2 ಬರಬೇಕು 2 sin theta cos theta ಅಂದ್ರೆ sin 2 theta ಆಗ್ತದ 2 ನ ಅಡ್ಜಸ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಅರ್ಥ ಈಗ 1/2 ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರೇಷನ್ 2 sin theta into cos theta theta into d theta ಈಗ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ನೋಡಿ ಸೋ 1/2 ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರೇಷನ್ ಯಾವ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ sin 2 theta into d theta theta into d theta ಈ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಆಗ್ತದ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬರ್ತದೆ ನೋಡಿ ಯಾವುದು ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರೇಷನ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ 1/2 ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಬರೀ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸೋ 1/2 ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರೇಷನ್ ಯಾವುದು ಸೈನ್ 2 ಥೀಟಾ ಸೈನ್ 2 ಥೀಟಾ ಇಂಟು ಥೀಟಾ ಇಂಟು ಡಿ ಥೀಟಾ ಓಕೆ ಸೈನ್ 2 ಥೀಟಾ ಇಂಟು ಥೀಟಾ ಇಂಟು ಡಿ ಥೀಟಾ ಹಿಯರ್ ಐ ಗೆಟ್ ಟು ಫಾರ್ಮ ಯಾವುದು ಹೈಲೈಟ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಏನಂತದ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ನೋಡಿ so I let okay so I let rule ayyanthada is a first yada trigonometry da yadu sin 2 theta here theta andre exponential adu theta x ella exponential so first function theta aagutada adakke madri observe madri here 1/2 integration theta into sin 2 theta into d theta. Okay, see our formula uv formula. So integration uv into dx equal to u of the so u into integration v into dx minus integration of differentiation lowering u integration v into dx into dx. ಓಕೆ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಐಡಿಯಾ ಆಫ್ ಡಿಫರೆಂಟ್ ಅದು ಇನ್ವರ್ಸ್ ಐಡಿಯಾ ಬಂದಾಗ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಲೆಂಜ್ ಆಗ್ತದ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಬರ್ರಿ ಈಗ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡ್ರಿ ಈ ಕಂಡೀಷನ್ ತಕೊಂಡು ಸೊ 1/2 ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರೇಷನ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಇಂಟು ಸೈನ್ 2 ಥೀಟಾ ಇಂಟು ಡಿ ಥೀಟಾ ಓಕೆ ಯಾವುದು ಹಿಯರ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಯು ವಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಸೈನ್ 2 ಥೀಟಾ ಓಕೆ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡ್ರಿ ಈ 1/2 ಈ ಫಸ್ಟ್ 1/2 ಬರ್ತಿರ್ತದೆ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡ್ರಿ ಕಂಡೀಷನ್ 1/2 1/2 ಇದು ಯುವಿ ಯುವಿ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಈಗ ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡ್ರಿ ಯುವಿ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಏನಾಗ್ತದ ಥೀಟಾ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರೇಷನ್ ಸೈನ್ 2 ಥೀಟಾ ಇಂಟು ಡಿ ಥೀಟಾ ಡಿಎಕ್ಸ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಡಿ ಥೀಟಾ ಮೈನಸ್ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರೇಷನ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸಿಯೇಷನ್ ಯಾವ್ದು ಯಾವುದು ಥೀಟಾ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರೇಷನ್ sin 2 theta into d theta okay bracket complete theta whole bracket complete okay see here so 1/2 theta ka theta integration of sin ax integration of sin ax means minus ax for a plus c amara minus cos 2 theta divided by 2 ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಾ ಮೈನಸ್ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ sin ax means minus cos ax for a okay minus integration differentiation of theta means 1 integration of observe ಮಾಡ್ರಿ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರೇಷನ್ ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಸಿಯೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ x means is 1 differentiation of theta with respect to theta angle is 1. Here, so 1 into integration of sine 2 theta means is minus cos 2 theta divided by 2 into d theta bracket counting. Okay, so here, so 1 by 2, here observe only 1 by 2 is minus theta by 2, minus theta by 2 into cos 2 theta minus. Here minus minus is plus 1 by 2. Here 1 by 2 integration cos 2 theta into d theta. Here bracket counting. Okay. So here. So 1 by 2 integration minus theta by 2 into cos 2 theta plus 1 by 2 sine 2 theta formula. Here sine 2 theta divided by 2 here plus c. So answer last only minus theta by 4. Okay, cos 2 theta plus you 4 you 2 put it 1 by 8 sine 2 theta plus c. Ega cos 2 theta the sin 2 theta observe here. So once again idna white repeat barudutini yenada minus theta by 4 cos 2 theta observe re plus 1 by 8 sin 2 theta plus c. Okay, so here, so observe the conditions here. Ega lakshale theta gotoda yavadu sin inverse x andre sin inverse sin theta. Observe the one more formula minus theta with theta bareli cos 2 theta convert madona 1 minus 2 sin square theta anta plus 1 by 8 1 by sin 2 theta formula. Sin 2 theta formula. 2 theta formula. 2 sin theta cos theta. Now 2 sin theta into cos theta plus c. Okay. Observe here. Here minus theta by 4. Once again. 1 minus 2 sin square theta by 2 plus 2 1s are in the 2 4s are 1 by 4 sin theta na cos theta na in the 1 minus sin square theta plus c.
Artha 3 formula
cos 2 theta na trigonometry vala barudha yaka 2 sin square theta anta ee formula. Okay, see the observe sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1. Adatara cos square theta equal to 1 minus sin square theta. Here cos theta equal to square root of 1 minus sin square theta. Here formula
1 minus sin square theta cos theta condition. Ega apply that. Ega lakshya students solve observe madre yenada here minus theta by 4 baritidre once again idu repeat 1 minus 2 sin square theta plus 1 by 4 sin theta so into square root of 1 minus sin square theta plus c. Okay, here sin square theta mattu ega observe madre sir minus theta bracket padre sin inverse x divided by 4 1 minus 2 sin theta x the sin square theta the here x square plus 1 by 4 sin theta bracket x here x into root of 1 minus x square plus c. So last answer. Yavdo? Sin inverse x by 4 into 1 minus 2x square plus x by 4 root of 1 minus x square plus 6 last answer. Artha inverse step berthinandre berirbodu enada sin inverse x by 4 into 1 minus 2x square plus x by 4 square root of 1 minus x square plus 6. So last answer. 8th one
x into tan inverse x.
Here,
yahoo.
8th one. So integration x into tan inverse x into dx.
New some doubt again. Yenanta idanna na direct uv form hogidra bartittala bartadre iga so one theta anta use madkondi use madide idu direct hang use madkondu adunu direct anu use madundi yavdu
x into sin inverse x
idu direct form use madkondu hogbodu artha aita illa put t theta equal to sin inverse x anta form madide illa idunu ಏನದಲ್ಲ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಹೋಗೋದು ಈ ಬೆಟರ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಆಗುತ್ತಲ್ಲ ನಿಮಗೆ ಈ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಗೊತ್ತಿದೆ ಯಾವುದು ಐ ಲೆಟ್ ಟ್ರೂ ಐ ಲೆಟ್ ಟ್ರೂ ಗೊತ್ತಿದೆ ಐ ಲೆಟ್ ಟ್ರೂ ಗೊತ್ತಾದ್ರ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡ್ರಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಅದ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಅದ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಅದ ಎರಡನೇದು ಇನ್ವರ್ಸ್ ಏನದ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಟ್ಯಾನ್ ಇನ್ವರ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಅದ ಆದ್ರೆ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಮೆಥಡ್ ಬರ್ತದೆ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಮೆಥಡ್ ಅಲ್ಲೇ ಅಡ್ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸಿಯೇಷನ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಬರೀತಿದ್ವಿ ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಮೆಥಡ್ ಬರ್ತದ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಈಗ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡ್ರಿ ಇದ್ರ ಪ್ರಕಾರ ಹೋದ್ರೆ ಏನಂತದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಐ ಲೆಟ್ ರೂಲ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಕ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಯಾವತ್ತದ್ರಿ ಯಾವುದು ಟ್ಯಾನ್ ಇನ್ವರ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಡಿಎಕ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಇಸ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡ್ರಿ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಯು ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ವಿ UV form, okay? Formula very UV formula. So integration UV into dx equal to U into V into dx minus integration of so differentiation yavdu U integration V into dx into dx, okay? Iga observe madre. So integration yavdu u andra tan inverse x v antandra x into dx equal to so tan inverse x integration yavdu x into dx minus integration yavdu differentiation yavdu so tan inverse x integration x into dx into dx ಆಗಲೆ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ x into sin inverse x ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ t ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ tan inverse ಅಂದ್ರೆ sin inverse ಬರ್ತದ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಈಗ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಿ x tan inverse x into x square by 2 minus integration tan inverse x ಅದ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ 1 by 1 plus x square ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಸಿಯೇಷನ್ into ಯಾವುದು x square by 2 into dx ಓಕೆ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದೇ sin inverse x ಇತ್ತಂದ್ರೆ sin inverse x ಫಾರ್ಮುಲ 1 divided by square root of 1 minus x square ಅಂತ ಯಾವುದು sin inverse ಇದ್ದ ಇಲ್ಲಿ tan inverse ಇತ್ತಂದ್ರೆ 1 by 1 plus x square ಓಕೆ ಸೇ ಈಗ ಏನಂತ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರೇಷನ್ ಟ್ಯಾನ್ ಇನ್ವರ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಬೈ ಟು ಇಂಟು ಟ್ಯಾನ್ ಇನ್ವರ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಬೈ ಟು ಇಂಟು ಟ್ಯಾನ್ ಇನ್ವರ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಟು ಬರ್ತೀವಿ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಟು ಸೊ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಟು ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರೇಷನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಬೈ ಒನ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಇಂಟು ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಈ 1 ಬೈ 2 ಹೊರ ಬಂತು ಉಳಿದಿದ್ದು x ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ x ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ dx ಅದರ ಈಗ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಕ್ಕಿತ್ತು sin ಇನ್ವರ್ಸ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ x ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಆಗಿತ್ತು ರೂಟ್ ಆಫ್ 1 ಮೈನಸ್ x ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಅವಾಗ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಸೊ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರೇಷನ್ tan ಇನ್ವರ್ಸ್ x ಇಂಟು dx ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು x ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಬೈ 2
into tan inverse x minus 1 by 2 integration. Observe again. E form adjustment. Adjustment double. 1 plus x square minus 1 divided by 1 plus x square into dx. So 1 plus x square minus 1. 1 plus 1 no. Minus 1 cancel. Third one. X square. X square. Arte ta?
Here.
So x square by 2. Tan inverse x minus 1 by 2. Observatory integration. 1 plus x square divided by 1 plus x square minus 1 by 1 plus x square into dx. Okay. So into dx. You can remember 1 plus x square, 1 plus x square get cancelled. Here x square by 2 into tan inverse x minus 1 by 2 integration. So 1 minus 1 by 1 plus x square into dx. Okay. So here x square by 2 into tan inverse x. Observe minus 1 by 2 integration 1 into dx minus minus plus 1 by 2 integration. Observe integration of 1 by 1 plus x square into dx. X square by 2 tan inverse x minus 1 by 2 integration of 1 into dx means x plus 1 by 2 into
observe rate differentiation of tan inverse x on 1 by 1 plus x square. That is integration of 1 by 1 plus x square under tan inverse x.
Here tan inverse x plus c. So last answer x square by 2 tan inverse x minus x by 2 plus tan inverse x divided by 2 plus c. So
the last answer problem. Our problem in the homework put it integration x into cos inverse x into dx. Here cos inverse x equal to theta rathodri athwa first function and second function use madutara hottara adare use madutidu idu homework kottirthini. So homework, okay.